And she said, "What is that you're doing?" I said, I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just doodling on the guitar." She said, "Well, you need to do that. That's a good one. You need to go right there." So I went right and wrote it right then. I got on the phone with my co-writer and wrote it in about 20 minutes. And it's on my latest CD, and my band and I got to sing it at the Blues Music Awards last year. So you see, you never know where ideas are coming from. With the blue.